This is just a regular light bulb, but I'm only interested in its insides.